a particular magazine, I won't say who, called me a late bloomer. And I'm like, I'm not late. I've been doing this shit. Like, y'all are late. Because y'all just now figured out who I am. But I've been here, boo, for a long time.
It rang a little inauthentic.
I asked myself, did a black person really write this?
Hey, Jay!
Fuck. Hi, I'm Radha Blank, and I play Radha in the 40-year-old version. She is the lead actor protagonist in the story, and she is looking for a way to salvage her voice as an artist when she decides to become a rapper and make a mixtape.
White man with a black woman's butt. How you carry all that back there? What the fuck?
Yes, what the fuck?
You know, the film is actually, in my opinion, is not about someone trying to pursue a career as a rapper. I think in the film, hip hop is a meditation. And it's something that she needs in order to pull herself up from where she is, whether it's feeling like a failure as a playwright, feeling like she hasn't gotten through to her students, or simply grieving her mom. All of these things put her in this place where she doesn't know who she is. And so she leans on hip hop. It becomes the catharsis for her. She may not be able to articulate why she's doing it, but it's just something her soul needs, is to make music in this moment. What made the process of developing this character different from other characters I've played in the past is I was playing myself. People always ask how much is my absolute truth and what is fictionalized. I have not yet choked a producer. Not yet. I'm out. I think I might have had more space because I know this character intimately. My world is right here. Like, I have access to it, whether it's my relatives or the work of my parents as artists, you know, I have access to all of this stuff. And so it made it easy in terms of like, oh, I want to just pull from this artwork or pull, you know, like in terms of the resources and the presence of my parents in the film, I have the photographs, I have the music, I have the artwork. The most intimidating aspect of playing this role is telling on myself. As an actor, or especially as a person playing yourself, you really are throwing yourselves to the wolves. So, you know, you're leaving yourself open for more criticism. I'm playing me as I am, raw and uncut. And so it's a little scary, but it's also very liberating. I don't feel like I would ever have to apologize because it's who I am. And it's part of what makes the story feel real, I think, for people. If this woman at 40 can revisit this part of herself and maybe even welcome this young new love, then, I mean, anything is possible. Beauty, passion, exploration can come, self-discovery can come at any age. And that's what I hope people see in the film. The 40-year-old version is now on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.